parkour up here. Oh my god, this is a whole new ball game. Hope that you guys enjoyed today's video of the new season, and hope you guys like my Luverfruit inspired intro. And don't forget to use sport creator code Martinez41 in the Fortnite item shop. And I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. What's new for this season? Yes, it's Grenade Industries. The drill from like Banjo Tooie. Okay, in seriousness, yeah, it's more Battlefield. Oh, Battle Bus on the ground. Oh my god, are we taking real world problems in Fortnite right now? We're going to a war pretty soon. That'd be Ukraine. Poor hot dog man. There's Wayne Barack Johnson. I think he has some competition. Who is this guy? Is it Default and is that Jonesy? Dr. Jones. Oh, he just erased all the cover. And then there's Doctor Strange. The Avengers. Fortnite is on war with Ukraine. Yeah. Alright. Let's go ahead and buy this battle pass. And we get Kasuko 2.0. Is there a version 1? I don't know. We also get more stuff. It's like last seasonal stuff, actually. Look at that battle pass, or at least starting off with the battle pass. Like, these gray ones that are like, I think over like my skin exclusive gray. I don't know. Alright, let's buy more V-Bucks. Okay, well, let's go ahead and not too much time. Let's get ourselves right onto it, shall we? Get ourselves our Vicroy. Oh, wait. Don't forget, you support the creator code Martinez41 in the Fortnite item shop, and you'll get your purchases there, because you get yourself some decent prices in the item shop. Let's go ahead and get ourselves right onto it, shall we? Alright, attempt number 7, or day 2, attempt 2. Let's go. And we're gonna land on the blimp, that's what we're gonna do. Oh, you're an IO guard. Got him. You fucking kidding me? I can jump for fuck's sake! That's why you don't mess with someone who has better shields than you. Let's go. There's a tank. Gonna be coming up here. Be ready for it. Let's go here. My battle tank now. Really? him in Storm? Oh, jeez. Probably not a good idea to face it head on. Sometimes you gotta face your problems head on. Also, I'm finding a little bit of lag. Then again, the game might be kinda buggy. Glad that I picked that up. Okay. Abandoned my spam shotgun for that. Not sure why I did. And I'm also fighting internet latency. That's something I don't want to be fighting right now. And this gun doesn't have a lot of ammo, so I don't think I should probably rely on this. Shouldn't rely on this, it only has 3 ammo. Pick up the damn flopper. So I better make them count. Could face them. Am I brave? Locate the pinpoint where the fighting is. Perfect. All the loot has not been looted here. That's kind of great. I'm not getting any math from it, but you know what, it's fine. You fucking... on a 5 elimination dub test is pretty lit. Yes! Who needs building if you can just survive like that? Parkour, parkour! Anyways, folks, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Me getting my Victor Royale in Season 2 of Chapter 3. The probably going to be quite most scuffed season. But don't worry, building will be returning, of course, like, probably around the beginning of April. I was worried about that guy. I think I had a little cover in that rock. No building my ass. Alright. Anyways, folks, see you guys next video. Ciao.